Hello friends, welcome to Vision 3D. In this video we are going to make a ocean and then we will make our boat float on that. I am already done with the model of the basic boat, so let's first hide it. Let's take a plane and increase its subdivision. Assign a new material, Maya, ocean shader. Here in attribute editor we will get enough attributes to play with and make our wave accordingly. Let's play. It is basically a plane with some texture on it. Here no deformation is taking place. For that let's go to FX mode, then boss, boss editor. Select plane and click on the blue icon here to create the spectral waves. Play and now the magic happens. Again, here we get attributes to play with and can get more interesting results. Now let's bring the boat back. For making it float on the ocean, select boat, shift select ocean, go to fluid, create boat and make boat. Keep playing with the attributes for interesting result, and thanks for watching.